of dedication and focus, a lot of focus. This show really taught me that you need a hell lot of focus to be on the top.
Wow, yeah. Thank you. How about you?
Oh, hi, I'm Danielle Kinnute. I'm 18 years old and I'm from Mumbai. And I'm currently just in college. And I think I was really lucky to be on this show and be a part of what like all 13 of us got to do. And I think what it takes to be a top model is definitely be prepared for what comes your way. Because I think all of us know being a model isn't easy, and many a times people misunderstand what we do. And I think being content with yourself and being confident about, you know, what you portray and what you are as a person too, because you're going to get like harsh comments and criticisms, and I don't know, I think at the end of the day, if you're happy with what you've done and if you're confident and you're like, okay, I can get up tomorrow. And
what did you do to prepare for the show? Is there something you did before you got here when you heard that you were finally going to be part of it? Did you do something special?
So actually, I've been following America's Next Top Model like since the time I've been small, so I knew what I was getting into. But I actually didn't have any modeling experience, so I was really scared about how I would do on the show. But I think gradually, you're on your own
to get a model, and obviously patience, because nothing comes easy, and you have to work really hard. So that's what I've learned through this. Like, it was an amazing experience being on this show, because it's taught us so much, and there's so much grooming, there's so much makeover for us that, you know, we've actually changed after this few days that we've been here. So it's really a good experience being here.
So Aditi, tell me, you said it requires change, right? Like, you went through makeovers. Did you go through makeovers just physically, or did you make over yourself?
It's physically, as you can see, and mentally, everything, because I personally haven't been alone like this with 13 girls competing and being friends at the same time. There is
a Sitlani, I'm 22 years old, I'm from Mumbai. For me, I believe to be a model, you need to be really, really strong, because this industry, you know, there are a lot of ups and downs, and it's crazy out there. So to keep that intact and remember where you're from, stick to your roots, I think that's the most important, and believe in yourself, because there'll be a lot of distractions happening, a lot of comments, but you have to remember that, you know what, you're the best, and you know, this industry is beautiful, and you just have to give in your 100%, and you'll get what you work for.
Thank you.
Thank
but,
you.
So you said you got to remember where you're from,
yes.
Right? Did this change you in a way that you could not have fathomed? Did you expect basically this whole thing to happen? Was modeling your dream forever, or did that change?
Yes. No, modeling is my dream. And what I'm trying to say is this show puts you in uncomfortable situations and you have to own it. And I think that's the most important thing, because I've never been in uncomfortable situations. I've always been in my safe zone. And I think being on the show has taught me, it has made me grow as a model. So I think that, and sticking to your roots, I mean by, there are a lot of distractions happening, a lot of people around you, and you tend to fit in. But I think you don't have to fit in, because you're here for a reason, and why you are here is because of who you are. So I think sticking to your roots is important, and you're special. So.
That is so sweet. Thank you. What about you?
Hi, my name is Sri Radhe, and I'm 20 years old, and I come from the city of Allahabad. And for me, the most important thing when I place myself as a model is dusre logo ka jo time hota hai usko mein nahi hoti, aapko kisi ke under kaam karna hota hai. So I think respecting other people's time, and you have to be very accommodating. The stylist will want you to be a certain way, the designer will want you to be a certain way. So I think you have to be on point, and you have to be very alert to what people expect of you.
Wow, well said. But I've always had this question. Is it tougher to walk the ramp or to pose?
I think both are very easy.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I enjoy ramp, I enjoy posing. So whatever you enjoy, it's easy. Nothing is tough.
Wow, is there anything else that you guys would want to say to all of the other girls sitting back at home wanting to be models, jealous of you guys getting this awesome opportunity? Is there anything you want to say to them?
Yeah, it,
It's an awesome platform, and for anybody aspiring to be a model, I think they can all watch the show and get to learn something new for sure, because it's changed us in such a way that we'd never imagined. We saw ourselves in a different light, and here throughout the course, we've changed so much. We've been groomed so much by the experts in the industry, and I think any aspiring model would want that, right?